Hello guys, welcome to my channel Bullseye TV once again. So today project next place to visit, we are exploring one of the largest and most stunning aquarium in the world. So hello guys, do not miss the chance to watch giant 10 million liter water tank at Dubai Aquarium and Underwater Zoo, which contains 33,000 of aquatic animal and the largest collection of tiger shark anywhere in the world. So let's go together.
We shall be starting with the aquarium tunnel. This is where we see the fish, different kinds of fish, different shells. And after this we go out on level 2. Here we shall go to the underwater zoo. We shall also go to the last part of the boat. We have the penguins, the water zoo, behind the scenes. That's where we shall finish the boat.
Oh, there's a lot of fun there, so my team definitely will enjoy, right?
They will enjoy. We have a lot of fun here, we have a lot of fun here. We have so many sharks here.
So guys, if you want something from Mustafa, just catch him, man. Yeah, he's going with us.
If you want to have, you have any questions,
any question, Mustafa is with us throughout the event.
I will be with you for 1 hour. And in case you want to take videos or photos, you're free. Anyway, we shall start from here. This is the aquarium tunnel. After this, we go up. Up, we have the glass boat, the boat ride. Okay, I guess many of you have come here before, right? Is it your first time?
Yes.
Yeah. So we shall go for the boat ride. After the boat ride, we go for behind the scenes, where we shall have some information, general information about the aquarium. And there you will also see the penguins, the new penguins. After that, we shall visit the zoo in general and show you the different animals we have. Then finally, we see the crocodiles, and that will be the end of our story. Yeah? So just move with me. Let's move in a group. Okay, this is the group guided tour.
Thank you, Mustafa.
Thank you, Mustafa.
Thank you for one person to come. Eh?
Yeah. Thank you.
So it's very difficult to resist all the pressure from this side.
So I'll show you some of the species and their names. This yellowfish, these are the giant crocs. They belong to the same family.
What's that? Lobster.
Yeah.
They are.
Would you like to have a photo? There's that photo there. My colleague. So guys, this is the underwater zoo. And if you look up here, you can see this like a forest.
Inside there we have the hotels. You know the hotels? Yeah, actually, there is no hotel there.
Adu.
Adu. Oh, this is our question.
This is you. I love you. What are you doing here?
You can't see, right? Come here, bottom.
Sometimes I wonder what raw fish for breakfast would be like, but I leave it to the sharks. Conservation requires an incredible breed of specialists.
Briefing! Guys, morning!
Guys,
you can dive.
Yeah, you can go for diving here.
What's the license, right?
You don't need for license. If you have license, it's better. You can have a discount. Right? With the license, you have a chance to have a discount.
How about you have a license?
You have license, 600. No license, 900.
Guys, I hope you loved that whole tour of Dubai Aquarium and Underwater Zoo and exploring with me together. Please share your comment, like and subscribe, and please share your feedback which place you want me to visit next. If you're watching something good, means you're watching Bullseye's TV. Stay tuned, stay safe.